Hello, boys and girls. My name is Hotzustit, and welcome to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. Two episodes ago, we lost some duplicants. Last time, we managed to bury them and tried to counteract the cause of their death, overheat in this area. What we managed to do is some nice ice sculptures, but they are not doing that much to counteract the temperatures here. So maybe only time will solve that issue. What we can maybe focus on then is how to deal with all this chlorine here. It's basically not what we want. So maybe I have a pump here. Filter here. There. There. Here, power. Oh, like, ooh, incapacitated. Ashkan, help, help. Yeah. Help did not come. Did not come quick enough. So our numbers are dwindling. Not a good thing. Okay. Well, maybe we could leave the water here on the floor. That might help with this fast overheating of the machine. And let's place some more ice blocks there. Also help. Now let's see the skills Ashken had. It was not very athletic. Husbandry. Head indicates head indicates research. Research is certainly not top priority right now because we're almost done with the research that we need to do. There are some leftovers. Okay, Russian is also buried. And here we can close this up. Okay, the gas tank is here, so we only need a few pieces over on this side to be dealt with. Basically waiting for duplicants. Cannot do excavation, not good. Cannot do building, also not good. Doctoring. Have someone who does that. Barney has bedside manners, but not the full trait, so I think we can take you and get you in that direction. It's better than having too few duplicants. Schedule wise, you go on the morning. Priorities, doctoring. Okay, looks like water is evaporating here, which means that we're transferring heat from the polluted oxygen to the water. Good thing. Because that means the air is cooling. It's over here, it's in the red, over there now it's orange. So we see some improvement. Okay, nice. The water, the polluted water now has frozen. So, also good. Can enable this building. So then here we are almost done. Looking temperature wise, here we have a bit of a hot spot. Maybe because we transport quite warm water here through the pipe. So we can make this actually isolated. Help with temperature. We have a bit too much load here on this one, considering everything is running. Usually not the case. doing here? 24 in, minus 40 out. Have enough gas, hydrogen there. Looking good. I guess. Once we up here, we need steam turbine. Then here we just have room which has some pipes and basically then create steam to cool down the petroleum or crude oil that we put in there. And ideally we would need temp shift plates made out of diamonds. They have the best properties. Making them out of obsidian would also work. I think we need to go with gold amalgam of the 50 degree higher overheat temperatures. Part of the pipe is built, so the temperature around it is not that hot anymore. Let's still mop this up. Thank you. then let's try to do this once more. Okay, you're not that bad. We will take you. Construction for now. Okay, sort a few more things out. But looking at the clock, we are already over 20 minutes for this episode. So we will see how we manage to deal with the temperatures up here in one of the following episodes. I have a feeling it will take a while before it's feasible to operate this machine again within safe parameters, meaning not losing any more duplicants to it. So join me next time when we will probably pump some chlorine. Until then, goodbye!